Hey guys, the booty isolation workout is here. So here's the 8 minutes workout. I'm going to show you guys of how I do my booty isolation. And as you can see here, I'm doing the hip thrusters with 190 kg. Yeah, 190 kg on the Smith machine. So just grab your coffee, grab your tea, grab your BCAA or EAAs, and a drink except for sodas. And watch me. Just tag along and hope you're gonna learn from this. So guys, I'm starting here with the squats, and this time around I'm going to use an extra resistant rubber band. And yeah, so I put it a little bit over my knees, as you can see. And now I'm going to start with it, but I used a 90 kg. The first three sets was with a 90 kg, and then afterwards I increased to 110 kg, and I did this with about 6 sets and 10 reps, but I didn't film everything here, so I just put in some clips here. But the most important thing when doing this particular workout, you have to give it a pause when you're up and a pause when you're going down. So not fast, like I've seen many people doing it fast, and that's why you don't feel it. So in order to like get the intensity of this workout, you have to give it some pauses. So guys, this is my favorite Brutus Maximus isolation workout. It's intense, but I love the feeling afterwards. Like, I can't really sit down after doing this. So you use one leg on the leg press, and you move in slowly upwards and slowly backwards. And I use just only a 30 kg. You don't have to use so much weight. So the max for me using of one leg is just the 30 kg. This is the perfect, like if you're striving for the beach bomb, then you need to include this in your glute workout. So you can't miss this when doing your glutes workout. You should include this. Isolation workout, and this time I'm using the resistance rubber band again because I love this. Like, I love using the resistance rubber band when doing this workout or this isolation workout, because I get to feel it like directly, especially sometimes when you maybe done like your leg workout and you feel like you're not feeling so much in your glutes. I always add the resistance band, and damn, when I use this, it's so intense, super intense. And here I'm using the dumbbell squats, like I said, and going slowly. When working on your glutes, guys, you can't move so fast. You need to give it some pulses or your glutes to pick it up, and once it picks it up, that's when you know it's working. So yeah, it's do it like this, like I said, with the power resistance band, and yeah. completed our resistant rubber band to get the intensity really high. And trust me guys, after doing this I almost fell down, but it's really good, really super intensive. Minimus and your gluteus medius, and what you have to do is have one dumbbell in one of your opposite arms and you're moving at the opposite direction of what which arm you have in your dumbbell, like I did. So when you're doing this, you're working your minimus and your medius and your quads at the same time. This is my like all-time 3-1 best isolation workout. It's intense, but I always take a break to breathe in after doing this. And the dumbbell I was using was a 22.5 kg. So yeah, give it a try, and you can carry lesser dumbbells, ladies and gentlemen. But not the least, my all-time favorite, and you know I'm a freak when it comes to the new thrusters. And yeah, here I'm doing the new thrusters with a resistance band, and guys, this is like the all-time fire painful workout you can ever imagine, but it's like my favorite, the best gluteus isolation workout to the peak. Like ladies, I used 190 kg in this workout, but you always have to start with a lesser weight if you're not used to doing this workout. In order to get, you need to squeeze your butt at the top and give a pause when you're doing this. So yeah, it's my favorite workout and hope you like it. And like I said, when doing this workout, just make sure you're giving a pause at the top like I did. And you can use the resistance band, but I advise you must know your techniques before starting or using the rubber band. So guys, don't forget to like this video, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. Bye.